I can be of great service to you, noble ones. A coincidence. The Great Spirit set my path through this town. Please, remove those. Please, stop the taunting. Thank you, Desert Rangers. I have heard that your tribe brings justice to the Wastes. Then I am not from these lands. My tribe lives beyond the Radiate, and only I survived. When I turned my feet toward home, the winds had changed again, and the path was gone. The way back to my family, my tribe, my children. Thus, I ask to travel with you and learn what you honor. As soon as you free me, I am ready.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Echo One, I'm happy. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
Trap water and also themselves. I must not think of vengeance. This place has seen enough death.
You freed our prisoner? What the hell?
Hop in. We'll bring you up. Up below, box coming down.
Let us leave this place. I long to be miles from here.
We'll bring you up.
hopeless. I can't fix it in time. Who's there? Wreckers, please don't kill. Oh, Rangers, you're here. Finally, some good news. I knew you'd show up. I knew Bergen was wrong about you. And you must have chased off those wreckers or you wouldn't be down here. Crisis number two is the rest of the wrecking crew. They're like weeds. If you want us to keep sending you water, you gotta get these guys off our back. Permanently. But Crisis three is right here and right now. I should be up top at the moment, trying to convince everybody to make me the new mayor, but our irrigation system is about to blow sky high. Those damn wreckers lobbed a bomb over the wall that shook up our irrigation system and busted the pressure regulator. It also shorted out half of our electrical system, and we've only got enough juice to keep a few lights on at a time. Killed the radio, too. I'm using the backup system to let off some of the pressure, but it's building too fast. If something isn't done very soon, we'll lose all our water and all our topsoil in one big bang. First, I need you to head into the complex. Look for four release valves and open them so the water can flow. Then all you have to do is come back here and open the bypass valve over there on the other side of the room. When the water drains from the reservoir, it's going to flood our fields and take all our topsoil with it. Those wreckers already burned our current crops to the ground. If the system blows, all the water will drain out of our reservoir at once. We'll be dry for months. All right. Mayor Vikstrom said you were coming to use the tower for some kind of experiment. He's not here anymore, but I suppose it's okay. Thank God I was smart enough to place that on a different generator than our lights. So it'll have enough juice for you, but someone needs to reset the breaker and flip the power back onto the radio. Pretty low priority on my list right now, but it's located in Section 6 in the middle of the complex. Poor Mayor Vikstrom got killed on the walls yesterday. And now we gotta vote for a new mayor. Well, as soon as things settle down, we'll have a show of hands in the town square. If you can help me solve all these crises, I think I've got a good chance of winning. No more time for questions. We'll talk once we fix the system. Go find those valves.
I die a little whenever I cannot see the sky.
Lawson at Ag Center again. Where the fuck are you bastards? We're dying here.
Kathy, this is General Vargas. Keep cool and listen. The only team I have near you is already in.
Are you fucking kidding me? You picked those rain collectors over us? Have fun starting that asshole. Don't you understand what we're going through here? We fall into the lava. We've got troops.
Thank you. yet, so you're 25% of the way there already.
Can you hear me?
Go ahead, Kathy. I'm reading you loud and clear.
Please, Vargas. I'm sorry I shouted at you. Please, send somebody. Matt is dying, and there's no more ammo, and
Hey, it's got nothing to do with you shouting, Kathy. There's just nobody to send. I'm sure we're dealing with crisis and high blood pressure again. If you can hold on a little while longer.
A little while. Shit! They're coming in again!
Kathy? Kathy, are you there? Ranger Citadel calling Ag Center. Do you read me? Ag Center, come in.
Getting close, Ranger. 3 out of 4 valves are open and water's rushing through. The pressure's still building, though. Hurry up and find that last release valve.
Ranger Citadel. This is Kathy Watson at Ag Center. Don't come. There's no one left. The plants are...
wildly in section 10. The only other time I've seen something like this, the valve was completely rusted through. If that's what's going on, you'll have to find a replacement to install. If you haven't got one already, you might want to check the storage area near section 2. Roger.
Flowing smoothly and the pressure is relieved. The first time in a while, nothing is about to explode. Now that the crisis has passed, I'm guessing the town's gonna want to vote for a new mayor right away. I'd better head up. Thanks again, Rangers.
Okay, let's hold the vote. All those who want Sean Bergen to be mayor, say aye. Right. Now all those who want Kate Preston to be mayor, say aye. That was split pretty even. I don't know what to do now.
Well, how about we recess for a while and try to vote again a little later? Give the people some time to consider their choices. What do you say, Sean?
Yeah, I guess that's fine. Holler when we're ready to do this again.
Okay, great. Hey, Rangers, do you have a sec to talk? Hey, Rangers. I assume you saw our little Democratic logjam just now. See, my platform is strongly pro-Ranger. Bergen's is pro-Red Scorpion. So if you guys were to help out around town, I'm pretty sure I could convince people to vote for me. I'm not gonna call for another vote until I think we can win. But Bergen's gonna call foul if I wait too long. I'm glad to hear it. I knew I could count on you. Hey, Rangers. I don't think we've got the people on our side quite yet. I've got to keep track of things, so I'll have to talk to you later.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger. Echo One, your team's recent progress merits a congratulations, Echo One.
Roger, Echo One. We just received a high volt relay signal.
The gift I want to pass on to you. The weak. The downtrodden.
God's mercy. It is in the bullets of our guns.
Damn it, Woodson. I did not want that to go out over the air. Sorry about that, Echo One. Good job. You're halfway there. Please proceed to Ag Center ASAP. We're still getting SOS calls from that... Roger, Echo One.
Hey, Rangers. I don't think we've got the people on our side quite yet. I've got to keep track of things, so I'll have to talk to you later.
Breaking a criminal out of jail, Rangers?
That vulture's cry, or whatever she calls herself. You got some balls breaking her out of our jail and walking around with her in broad daylight.
You are?
Well, it ain't the brutal catharsis we were looking for, but at least you're doing your job for once. When it walks like a freak and talks like a freak and shows Indian Scout, Pretty damn sure she was working for the Wrecker.
You're taking steps in the right direction, Rangers. Keep going.
Take care of the Wrecker's stronghold, and we'll feel a lot safer.
Thank you for freeing me from that viper's nest.
God damn it, Ace. You never should have put down the wrench and picked... Sorry about the waterworks. I'm still pretty broke up over Ace. I'm Angie. You kids must be...
Sorry, but you are. As cute as little kittens. Y'all remind me of us. Snake, Razor, Thrasher, and me. Back when we were just starting out. Thinking we were gonna save the world for the future. Thinking none of us would ever die. Christ, sorry. Don't listen to me. Youth is good. Optimism is good. If we all started out worn out and jaded like me, nobody'd ever try to change the world. So you kids go ahead and give it a go. Maybe it'll work this time. You better call him Gilbert now. Funny, back in the day, he just seemed like this big old growly bear. Any other commander would have handed him his walk-in papers. But Vargas doesn't dump old friends. So we started him working in the museum. And once you know it, turns out the old bear has a knack for cartography. An old military facility from before the war. And the biggest fight the Rangers ever had. There was some crazy computer in there that kept spitting out robots and sending them off to kill people. Yeah. The base Cochise AI. Don't know what was wrong with it. Broken, I guess. He's another one gone. Went out for a patrol a few weeks back and never came home. Don't know if he's dead or AWOL. We're gone off to join the Scorpions. I miss old Hellraiser like blazes. Didn't talk much. Didn't make friends easy. You weren't briefed on those fucks during your training? Well, let me fill you in. You know when we left the prison and moved here to the Citadel? Just a bunch of Rangers back then, but they've been getting more organized. Call themselves a militia now, and they try to act like they're the Desert Rangers of Eastern Arizona. Well, that's all. Basically everything between the prison and the radiation clouds to the east. There are a few small towns and farms out there, which the Scorpions claim is their territory. Rangers used to patrol that area before we moved here, and we knew it pretty well. But a lot can change in 15 years. The edges of the map, kiddies. Big hot areas we can't get into without getting cooked to a crisp. Ace played me some of them before he died. Hard to make out a lot of it, but what I heard made my hair stand on end. Some guy talking about turning men into machines. Yep, he was one wild-ass son of a bitch back in the day. But I think the weight of his responsibilities has kind of squashed that out of him now. Better than he'd like. Back in the day, the General was the craziest of us all. But somehow, after he brought down Base Cochise, he became the sanest. They all hurt, but this one... Man, Ace wasn't even a Ranger. Not at first. He worked as a driver and mechanic for Farron Brigo up in Vegas. When Base Cochise started sending its death machines into the desert, Brigo sent Ace south to recruit robot fighters. We met him in Quartz. He'd pissed somebody off out there and they'd locked him up. We sorted that out, and he started running with us. God damn it, Ace! I knew this one was trouble, I knew it! He was working on the same thing Vargas has you working on. Trying to track down radio signals from beyond the edges of the map. I asked him to let me come with him when I met him at Rail Nomads to give him the repeater units. Should've gone with him. I don't really know the details. Radio technician Wade Woodson? Sure do. He's the guy that makes sure you can hear Vargas when you're out on patrol. Keeps the machines running and the signal clear. Could be a nice little place if the Atchisons and Topekans would kiss and make up. I can't even remember what it's all about. But between them, man, not sure I can recall. Haven't been out that way in ages. Don't even know if it's still on the map. Look, I know you've already... You find anything out about Ace's kill... We'll keep working on it.
Cool. No need to tell Vargas why I joined you. If anybody asks, I'm just helping you get oriented, all right?
to Citadel Base.
Go ahead, Able One.
On site, talk to caller looking for bogeys.
10-4, Able One. Advise when complete.
Roger, Citadel Base. Able One out. Citadel Base.
Do they really think weighing themselves down with all that crap is helping?
Citadel Base, false alarm. Just a couple of hobos. Resuming patrol.
10-4, Able One. Carry on.
Roger.
It is one thing to live in the desert. It is another to thrive in. These people do neither.
I can handle this myself. Fight with someone whose last name is Death.
Able One for Citadel Base.
Go ahead, Able One. Call complete.
10-4, radar's neutralized. No major damage on our side. Resuming patrol.
10-4, Able One. Carry on.
Roger, Citadel Base. Able One out.
Thank you.
checked. The irrigation system fixed. That's what I call doing the job right. Thank you, Rangers. We'll be calling the Citadel from now on.
Wreckers really mess things up around here.
Hey, Rangers. I don't think we've got the people on our side quite yet. I've got to keep track of things, so I'll have to talk to you later.